Alright.
I'm gonna make all these beds
there. Right here.
Wait,
you
ready?
Alright.
I wasn't gonna come up here twice.
So my four goes first.
I had
you ready?
Yeah.
I am ready. Good to go.
Because I'm worried about you, I'm going.
Other part of it.
I'm a very slow ships. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So this thing's faster than goes a full. I mean, yeah, I can boost the barrel.
Right. Yeah.
The
same
power. So I don't think you're gonna shoot from there.
I don't think I can survive that.
There were 2 7s, yeah.
Okay.
I'm flanking with Ray and attacking with Poe.
I hate this show. I like it, but I hate it.
But it
what's his, he's a 7 too?
He's a 7, yeah.
And then what happens, my 7's move and your 7 goes and then my 9 goes?
Yes.
Alright.
So your 7.
Alright. Just keep me in.
Oh yeah, both of them have the exact same.
Yes, they both have, Twin Ion Engine, High Mark 7, High X 7. And
when you're attacking or when I'm attacking?
Juke is, if I'm shooting at you, then
I know what it does. I just don't know when it's used or whatever. I don't, it's very confusing. I messed up one time. I got really mad at myself.
Well, you're not juking when you're supposed to?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I forgot that juke was...
All right.
Nothing happened.
I don't remember.
Alright.
I don't use anything with
evade
that often, so...
Yeah, Rebel doesn't have evade.
Cardboard. You're right, they don't.
Actually, the A-Wing does, and the Ghost
A-Wing?
Does.
Yeah.
What's that?
The Ghost surprisingly does.
Wait, the Ghost has a what? It's an evade?
An evade,
I guess
yeah.
It has to be a defense.
Okay.
So does the,
Probably
get to check.
Yeah,
those things
break. Well, I bought a replacement pack of eggs Christmas Day on Amazon.
And he's running
the
plate.
There were pegs missing from my.
Zeta's just
wired.
And he's got this new thing. I didn't use it last night at all, but it's a prime thruster.
Oh, so you can do a barrel roll.
Yeah.
Or boost the barrel. When stressed.
He turned out to be really weird. And I liked him, so.
All right, so. 2, yeah. 4. All right, that would be on the dead base, or?
Anywhere within range right. 1.
So my
4. This is just going to move around a lot.
Range 1. That's range, range 1. Alright, then your range, you do 5s, your 4.
I don't think you can get across there. Just in case, I'll put that out there.
Alright.
Okay.
Your 2? 7?
Alright, my 7.
Alright, good old Turok. I love Turok. You hunted them dinosaurs.
I'm sad I got that.
Sorry, you're 5. Alright. Sorry, my 5. There we go.
Is it Turok? He used to go hunt dinosaurs?
Actually, Turok, the dinosaur hunter.
That was a game, yeah.
It's a comic book.
It was Turok on a stone first.
Yeah.
Old school.
But didn't they make
that
it
was
into a
Gold
game,
Key so Comics. Wow.
They made it into
myself.
A game, though, right?
Yeah, it was a game, but...
Actually, your brother guy was first.
Get it where you came from.
I mean, it's not really... I mean, the only thing it affects...
Well, my 7 will go here.
I apologize. I got to get...
Well, you're fine.
I should have let your 7 go out before.
That was always a correct.
No,
that was correcting adults.
All right, there we go.
Correcting adults is what
I do. That all.
You know I'm going to lose, so it doesn't matter that much.
I thought, yeah, sure.
You know I'm gonna run into a rock and blow up.
I'm still.
That's my swan song right there.
Oh, I understand.
Because I had a
collision with
myself. Yeah, I definitely
did. Is it that concert?
So you can't get the stress at all.
Okay.
I'll have to roll for it.
Is it a rock or a
checking for target?
Yeah, I mean, you can't take anything but crits anyway.
Oh,
yeah, but it's by the rules, you have to, but I mean,
it's all
right. Oh, wow, you don't say anything.
Alright, Darth Vader
can move. No, I think you get stressed on rock.
Alright. So, three clubs you get stressed on.
Alright.
But you get a stress this day, so you can go to stress and get a three clubs?
Once each round, no. No, you get stress on.
Okay. But you can't, you're being automatically evaded.
Yeah, essentially.
Alright. I'm just gonna warn you, I had R2-D2, and he had the Death Star plans for a Star Wars movie.
And in the last Star Wars.
Old Terra. No, he didn't have in the last one.
In Rebels, he did.
I'm behind.
Oh, no, he didn't. He didn't. They didn't put him in yet. My bad.
He didn't put him in yet.
Fin round.
What am I going to do here? I only got to get in target lock range of you.
So apparently right. They're not going to use
And they all have a tiny one.
What's your name? They're going to use her appearance in the new movie.
I got green and red
dice. What is?
Carrie Fisher.
I thought she already filmed them.
No, for eight. She's talking about for nine.
Alright. We're talking about eight or nine.
Alright.
Nine.
Nine, okay.
And if they do any reshoots.
I'm going to check for Target Live. I don't think I have.
Which they're probably not going to do any reshoots with her in it.
Oh my goodness.
Obviously, because. Yeah, she wouldn't be in it.
Where's my baby?
She'll be the new
Is your nine shoots first?
That's strange.
I got four dice.
Well, you're gonna
all right. I'm going to use swarm tactics to make him a nine as well.
Okay.
And I'm going to have. I'm going to have red line shoot first.
If I need, I'm at that low dice point in my thing. I think how many rolls do I have the three that you got from there and there?
Yeah,
so it might just be a normal shot.
I've only with the dice. All right,
I got two thirds.
Cool.
And like I said, after this week, I'm going to be getting a couple.
This is what I need your help with, because all these target locks are driving me crazy.
Well, I'm on. You have a target lock on you. You don't have a target lock on me.
Well, I'm going to. What's the
time? Yeah,
I want C3PO.
Okay, so red line to dash. That's all I can do.
One hit. R2-D2 are the characters, my favorite characters in Star Wars.
Yeah, one evade, so I'm good on that.
So I'm going to put a target lock on you.
Fire control system?
Fire control system. And my ability gives me another target lock.
You get two. So you launch your missile. Next turn.
Next turn.
You got that.
And there you go.
Now you're Vader.
Yeah, I'm a Vader shooter.
All right. Two goes first.
Two again.
He goes four forward.
Yeah, I think two.
That there.
Two. Nice. Add a crit to that. Two crits and hit. Three bays.
Good. So I'm keeping those dice over there. Go hold them later.
Okay,
focus.
I can tell this is the edge.
Okay, so.
Hard run home.
We're going to fire in on the wonderful.
Yeah, red line.
Red line. Target lock. HLC.
Beautiful.
And I was kind of focused for all
that. Well, that happened.
Goodness.
Gracious, great balls of time.
Yep. One evade.
I technically only get one dice. You have two dice
for three?
Yeah, but I'm HLC.
Oh.
So you roll one dice.
I just roll one dice.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing.
So you have three hits and a crit gun. So you have three shields and one crit.
You said you had a Tie Punisher.
I do.
Oh, you're just using the...
I'm using the smaller one. Oh, well. Is that okay?
That's fine.
You know,
you won't fly.
It's easier because it doesn't plumb into you.
Oh, I know.
There he goes.
Just put that there.
What am I doing?
You're getting a crit.
And I got a crit.
Yeah.
Well, this game isn't going to last very long.
Yeah, it is, because I'm kind of in a bad position.
Just make your pose a shot there.
All right.
Thanks for getting a shot of pose, though.
And then...
All right, console fire.
Range.
Alright.
What is this? Shuttle with evade dice?
On a hit.
I don't think this has a hit.
I thought you had this.
I guess
he gets a
focus. Okay, who's up?
We're done.
Right.
One more shot.
He doesn't have.
You're two shot at me. I shot back, and he's got nothing.
You
confused me.
Three curve. That's a three curve.
that changes things.
I know you've got bombs on it. You've got missiles.
I've got cluster missiles. And I've got chests.
There's no point doing anything else. Those drunken X-Wing pilots. What am I? What you looking at?
I think you better get your dog.
Dang, yeah, I can clear that thing.
T-70. Oh, I need T-65, don't I?
Yeah, that'll grab it. Still maneuver on the 65. Sorry.
No worries. My fault.
Looking for a slight surge. You have
to say, you know? Come on.
Oh, it's
Ella.
There
we go.
Plain
electric.
I have Dante and
Ella. Rookie pilot. Chewbacca with R2-D2 and Rayon. Millennium Falcon.
Make sure you load Rayon at EVA. When you're done with that round, that focus goes on your card.
His effects
stays okay.
But make sure once you move, if you don't spend it, you put on Ray.
So,
you use your act to pull focus on the target lock, and when combat comes around, you gotta load it first. Yeah. All right. Ultron's gonna take a focus and give one to everybody.
Oh, I have three of them.
Okay. I'm gonna give this a shot. Yeah. I think I'm gonna.
Damn
what happens.
Alright. Throw random crap on it.
My four goes first.
You know, token.
Alrighty then.
Token business.
Three bank.
It doesn't have to be anything in particular. I can just use number tokens, can I?
No, shuttle.
Yeah, put that out.
So I want that
ghost recording. So
you're
seven.
Sevens go.
Yeah. Lose.
Yes.
We should take it. Oh, because everyone's afraid to get hit by the
towards the
that's why you're trying to figure out some sheep on.
You guys thought I was going to hit it. That is. You should have stepped on my original idea.
Oh, it's
okay.
All right. Actions.
Okay. Start the combat. Oh, this is not the start of the combat phase.
All right. No, these go with you. You get these.
Start on combat.
So obviously you can put a focus out.
So my.
I do what I want on the Empire.
All right. So those two go away.
How could you?
Take that away.
Yeah, I'm already going to do a focus.
Put the gauge token on Ray.
All right.
Sort of have order, obviously. Just random number.
No, I'm
right.
Just trade evil.
All right.
And then
check for target lock on that. Yep.
5K's electric. So we got a plan now.
Yes, you'll screw all that.
Alright.
I should have done a 2-9-3 to plan to myself.
That's all that matters. I made it sound.
I'll get this.
Which fire will play? Right, that
should have
been a firefight.
Right,
it's great. Would you rather
hire a firefight? That's a nice thing to be clear
so. I love it.
He's got the death.
You're 9.
I thought we'll be able to shoot at you first.
I have the ability to hit you there.
That's what he needs to talk
about.
There is Tarlok. Oh. I should just have Tarlok.
There's no way I can.
Well, I don't think you're going to be able to shoot
it. I guarantee that one.
So best for you my. No, at range one, I can't shoot you.
At range one, you can't shoot me?
I have a donut. I'm range 2 and 3 only. That big ship here has a donut of range 1. So it's sitting there. It's in the donut.
I don't think I got any range now.
Nope.
So I'll just give him a focus.
Oh,
was it four?
Fives, right? right?
Which isn't me again. This turret must be with him.
I think, yeah, that seems better.
Yeah, like I said, he's a straight.
So if you're going to do something, I'd keep it, make sure you stay in range one.
If that's the case,
oh, damn it. I think he bounced.
I'm actually at a loss of what to do here because if I boost out, I'm, I could get out of range one.
But then you gotta figure out who am I gonna shoot at. Is that a problem?
It's all part of the plan.
Well, you got him and him now to choose.
Might have taken damage on the first turn, but it's all.
Choose from.
What did I say?
And you're only getting one shot back at me.
I know, that's the other
issue.
Okay. I guess I'm just gonna turtle up.
All right, now I get some shooting.
Well, Ghost can hit me. Ghost is gonna get this one shot too.
Mm-hmm. So I'm doing four shots up front. No, I can say that right now. He's doing four shots up the front.
Oh, that's
wow.
Right.
I'm in trouble.
It's all part of the plan.
I'll say that
all
right part up front. He's doing four up the front.
Yeah, oops. I did not play this well.
Oh. All right.
I'm already in trouble.
Are you doing your swarm tactics? Is it range one only, or how far?
It's range one.
Okay.
And I don't have swarm tactics on him. I only can put swarm tactics on him, and he has no shot, so there's no even point in doing it. So
your seven does shoot first.
Okay.
The question is, who you shooting?
Well, I think since I have the target locked on Dash, I'm going to shoot Crash. All right, see you later. That's how you do that. We're attacking if you're not stressed. You remember once?
Let's use a laser.
Normally I get two.
Not yet. That's right.
So I'm going to add, that's got to be range two.
Yep. I don't think so.
I'm gonna take stress. Where's the stress?
All right, so we'll do contrast first.
Yeah. Yes, Imperial Flyer. You do.
Do contrast first. I know.
That's right. You do get it. Yeah.
So I get a stress and I get an additional die.
And you're going on
Dash.
You're on Dash. Okay.
Because I have a target lock on him.
All right. Dang it.
Can't get any better than that.
I got three because of the debris.
Mm-hmm.
So I take two.
Yep.
Thank you. You get three hits. You got one. Okay.
All right. I'm going to pop that into a crit.
I'm going to do dash onto this one. We're at damage on.
Which one are you doing?
I'm doing dash on him.
Okay. So I get one.
For three hits.
Oh, wow.
Better than all three.
What if I
take two? Did you roll for the damage off?
I did not do that. And because I took a focus instead.
Oh, okay. They just hit a rock.
Okay, so just go ahead and roll for it.
So roll for it. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I see. I have to roll it around. Combat.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
No damage there.
So,
one,
two more. Yep.
Two. All right. He will not be with us much longer.
Okay.
Okay, so Ghost on to Zeta.
Zeta. That's slash two. I get three.
And just two hits. Fire control system makes the luck for next time. Can't spend the focus on
that. Oh my goodness. Holy cow. This is terrible. Holy crap. ain't my day. So I got three hits coming in.
Don't
I
get any shots to start?
Two. Two. Okay. One, two.
Don't I didn't get any shots to start?
So you have one more hold.
Direct hit?
Oh, no. What? No, man, sorry. Wrong ship.
Did you hit a rock? I mean, I didn't hit a rock.
Oh, don't you have shield?
I took one shield off.
Okay.
Yep.
It's a hit, not a crit, right?
Yeah, just hits.
And you don't forget, basically, we're going to be in attack mode. You go first.
Yeah, I can. I need to get this off.
So take damage off this.
All right, cool. We got one shield.
And then I've got you could or I could.
Okay, what's up?
We're done?
Yeah.
We're moving? Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to pull.
I'm a little spacey today.
It's the big ship, they're just throwing you out.
I think so.
Do I? Does the collision detector protect?
Only cancels crits.
Only cancels crits?
Yeah, cancels crits, yeah.
So it takes damage. I flew over a rock. I did it again this time, so it blocked me.
Good job.
I'm sure you did it more than I speak.
Well, I did it 1-4. I didn't expect it to come straight into me.
Right. Well, I hate you.
Throwing things again?
See, I'm not taking any damage off
the
floor.
Oh,
I'm gonna
get three green dice.
I am gonna hit, but it is a free secret die. Yes. So I do get my evade.
Yes.
Those are all dodges, right?
Evade.
So I can't shoot at you, so the vase only drinking purposes only.
That's the thing. I choose them.
You wouldn't roll your green dice until after.
Well, my plan is not helpful.
This might not have been a good idea.
Ryan is having fun over there. Or not Ryan.
How dare you?
Okay, I'm sorry. Betsy's okay. Just having some fun over there.
So basically, I had an awesome open button.
No, that's good. And then, my level 7, old Terra pushing.
Okay. Wow, this is hard.
Uh-huh. See? That was a seizure.
Yeah, okay.
All right, well, we're going to do that.
Two hits, and you can change that.
Remember, he's moving first.
Those two move first, then he'll
two dodges, so I take one.
My big guy on top moves, and the little one.
Oh, this one's sharp.
So he moves before anybody else does right there.
All right.
That's your next problem.
Okay, now my
attack. He's going
barrel the other way. Because he has a specific. Lothal has a specific job.
Lothal Rebel? Are you just running Lothal Rebel?
No, I'm the chopper. Just because I had the extra 2 points, I couldn't throw up. Put 2 points on the list.
What? I move your target.
Three dice.
I
got
a black one.
Okay. Alright, so. The arc. I had one attack die to hit, so I have to throw it because I took the alliance overhaul.
Okay, we'll see what happens.
I don't have a
chain
at home.
It was the right
ability. Okay, doing a free heart.
So that's the
crit.
Yeah, that's the ability.
You have it.
Yeah, it's all going to happen.
And I don't know if I'm going to rock. I'm going to land on the rock.
Your dial
is completely.
Oh, okay.
That's your Vader.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then we're so on
the normal stress. So I have a shot. And I take
damage. And now you should read
one shield.
Right. So you get an extra dial.
And it has no shot, so you're good on that.
All right.
But he's there to block. So we'll see how this
Well, he's doing a good job of it.
This is his job. Let's go in and block. Right.
All right, so my...
Yeah. You can pick whichever 7 is first.
Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and just...
I got my 1.
I'm going to go ahead and move him because he's not going to go anywhere anyway.
Wow.
So I think it's just going to be like a...
Oh, no, he's going to go through him.
Oh, he's going to go through him.
Yeah, he'll go through him.
So I think so. That's shields. Well, this is going great so far for me.
No.
Did not expect
that. I lost the shield already on the co-op. The generator is
Oh, yeah?
She's the one that's free.
Yep.
That's my gen.
Oh, hang on. Am
I hitting
it? Oh, yeah.
you made it higher, that's right. There you go. Alright. And you cleared your stress or not?
Oh, I did not clear my stress. But it doesn't matter. I can do it. I don't care.
You're not kidding. Oh, yeah. He can't shoot you.
Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take a barrel roll. Because I don't know what he's going to do.
Well, you're stressed. You can't.
Hmm? I can because of.
That's right. You have
a prime thruster.
Prime thruster. Yep.
So the thing is, what is he going to do?
It's stupid. Okay. They have a high school team of tank.
Okay. I'm going to.
Yes. It's stupid. It's like. You see, like. Or the grant, the only difference is the turret, and I just actually know it's not true. The only difference is if they bought it or got lend lease. Anyway, the thing has front armor of like less than 90. Because like front armor of like less than 90.
Now, the
IS-2 has a 122mm gun.
In case I'm going
to all those things,
question is now.
But,
What am I carrying?
Everyone inside should be dead, but no one dies.
Chewbacca's turn on my
property. So you can't barrel roll.
No, that's literally the force of that would crush anyone.
And I think I can, if I boost, I'm going to boost. If I could barrel roll, it'd be great, but I can't barrel roll.
I had the wrong shot. I had it backwards. I thought. Just don't drop a bomb on yourself.
I almost did that last night. I said, oh, I can do that. Oh, no, Vader's there.
I'm fine. Okay.
All you've done with that thing is 4K turn.
I've had three of those.
4K turn.
Oh, that's something. Okay. I don't think I can boost forward. Nor can I boost at all. So there it is. Okay, that's what I do. Might as well, since I have no actions, I might as well just flip this car over.
Focus.
Yep. Yeah, we don't pull it anymore.
No, I'm just gonna leave them there. I think it's fine. I don't know about you.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, I might take them as well. I do.
Oh, did they go straight back to Seoul?
I should have stayed where I was. I would have had you in Ark.
But it doesn't matter.
But it doesn't matter, he says.
It's your range.
Okay, so now you're Vader.
Alright, so we're gonna go.
Do vehicles count as. They don't count as obstructed, do
nope.
they?
Nope. Unless they have that one card, tactical jammer on. 4K?
Yep.
I might need to regenerate this thing.
You should have a V. This V should be on.
Shoot you right in the face.
Well, yours.
That's my V.
You can't kill.
Now you're stressed.
I mean, odds are you. It'd be very unlikely.
Do I actually get a dice?
I got Palpatine.
So
it's range three. And a Vae token and a focus
I
token.
Get a dice for my ghost.
Don't think so.
Yes.
You're got a turret, don't you?
I can't shoot him on a rock.
It's range two.
You get a Vae dice.
I get an Vae dice because it's range three.
Oh.
So you're two
that
versus my one.
But I think I have
Tim natural if I've ever seen it.
Who do you have?
I have.
Oh,
I have Tim.
Three dice. It didn't go anywhere.
I don't think so.
I don't need it.
I guess I have.
Yeah, you got it. Close to this.
Alright, so
I got three dice. You got.
I got two.
Two. Plus your crit.
Yeah.
Alright. Target blocked me early.
Hey, I have a question.
What would
be better in this situation? In the event I lose you, or do I cover me?
Yeah. And it gets shot again.
So, not get shot again, so.
Getting a crit.
Getting a crit?
That's not that bad. I have two shields.
Do that.
Dang, I like that. Like I said, I need to keep those back with me.
That guy in that black.
Seven. The other seven I'm shot now. Seven. Okay, so my HLK. Okay. HLC so, HLC onto
no,
him.
No, he's gone.
Alright.
Target lock just to make sure. And spending focus.
Wow. Does Juke go before I roll after I
one focus?
After I finish one money.
And it's the
last that's it, isn't it? Okay.
Well, that's Juke's jammer.
No. Since Jim goes
first again.
Juke's yeah, I'm gone.
So I can't poke. Can I repo the thing I use?
That was pathetic.
You can spend your focus.
Yeah.
I can use pose ability, and then if you change it to a focus, then I can spend the focus to do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Whoa. Hold up. Explain this to me.
Are you going
to
juke one of those?
You juke it, and then he'll...
I mean, even if you do, I'll just plant
two. Okay, so these are going to be...
Oh, they're all gone.
Yeah, no, these stays.
These stays.
That was my goal.
Well, you outflew me, dude.
Oh,
you outflew me with big ships. I don't know why I did that.
Next part, though. All right, so now comes the fun part.
I think I went out too fast. That's a problem. I should have done a little bitty jumps.
All right, so I take my shot. Nora will get her shot. It'll be three on that. It'll be four on that guy. You see
I don't think you even touched
right?
Vader yet.
No, three.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
One, so that's four.
It's only a matter of time.
I get a prob on it.
It's really like this.
So I'm going to roll the three dice, and I'll roll in the fourth in a minute.
Three dice.
Those two are
you've got to do a green maneuver to clear your stress.
That's a hit.
Okay.
Direct hit.
I need to reroll on
it. Stun pilot.
What does that do?
Every XP maneuver from touching
the roll. Three hits.
Also, I killed two shields off on that. That's great.
That'll be yes. Two hits.
Yeah, we only took one shot.
Ghost first?
I got one shield.
No, I took out three. You rolled four dice.
Yeah.
I got three.
This is why I like Hero so much.
Palpatine.
Yeah.
Alright.
I've already spent that.
Yeah. That's why I didn't count this. That's why.
Alright. So you're seven?
You're dying.
Yes. Two dodge. Alright.
I don't think I'm gonna land that.
Alrighty.
Nope.
Let you clear your stress.
Alright.
But I won't be there.
I just don't remember how far I moved. Actually, I might still be there. I don't know if that's going to win.
Okay, so that's three hits, and I get one die, correct?
So, all right, well, I'll go in tonight and put together.
All right.
Oop.
He's right there.
Play him in next
turn. Nothing.
So I didn't don't want to bend through when I
okay, there we go.
You got something? Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
We're in planning or
there.
Chewie doesn't have a shot.
Right there. No, you're just you're right.
I want the mine is straight out there.
Mine's
straight. Have you ever seen the South Park
Captain?
Alright, now I gotta try to get you.
I have to get three.
You can go to I'm gonna be doing a focus on like in a barrel roll to try and get from.
Alright.
You know what?
Oh,
no.
I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. I'm going to target lock him instead. Just because I can't do anything over there to get him in arc.
There's speed 4, but
yeah.
He
can. Yeah. All right. He started where? Where'd you start at?
So we need to do our.
Okay, so no, I can't do that. Okay, I go with my.
Now they
do
no speed 4.
What are you looking for? You
one? One, yeah. We'll put the one down there.
Over right there.
I don't think I can get far enough out or go to get range. Yeah.
Yeah, it still looks like one.
It's still one.
That should be pretty interesting. All
right. Go ahead.
Of course, you have like jet engine. That's
right.
Yeah. That's
all we can do.
I have no idea what I was doing. I know you do it before.
Okay, does that have a turret? Or I can only shoot out the front.
It has a two range. It has a two range turret dorsal.
Can't really block him.
And then,
front
four. I'm still maneuvering.
So long as I'm outside of range two, I can't touch it.
No, I was still.
But I want to see my front arc. I'm not going to reach out and touch it.
I know you're doing it. You're doing one thing.
Don't look at it. Okay, I won't raise that.
Right now, I have barely an arc.
Which is debris. You have four dice versus my four dice.
Yeah, the way you're rolling today, though, man.
What'd you say?
It's,
what? Who'd you say? No, what? You say something to me?
No.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Oh, I think I'm going to do this.
I start off with the X-Wing.
Boost to barrel?
I'm going to boost to barrel roll.
Three.
Wow, a one day.
I know you did. Never
saw I know. And I can't barrel roll.
I don't know why.
Oh, well, I'm right in prime time then. All right.
Oh, you have an evade, though. You can do an evade.
Yeah, we'll have to do an evade.
All right.
Yes.
Well, you shoot first, so you do have a shot.
What's that?
And it is through an asteroid.
Yeah.
Short-sighted right there.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
Oh, yeah, it is clear.
That's a rock.
I think it is.
All right, so two.
The black hole of death. The black hole of death, obviously.
You can target lock on me, so it's a crit. And a crit.
Yep, dang it.
Haha! One evade.
So.
Okay, Stanley, you could no shield me roll.
Right. Okay, you get to get hit.
And my Tie Fighter doesn't have a shot.
No, house
all of my stuff. Your stuff.
Oh, I can't shoot him on rock.
Some HLC back at your Vader.
I have no five moves.
And I'll spend the focus for the one hit.
Okay.
So you'll have range three. Yeah, four dice.
Four dice? Even with a... Even with a
well, your range... Oh, no, you're right. It's only three. You're right.
It's only
sorry.
Three.
Sorry. So... And you've got your evade out there. So you have two evades. You're good.
God, yeah, but you're about to hit with four.
Yeah, and you'll have... Okay.
Yeah.
So, hang on. This is range three again.
Okay.
Through the debris.
Turkey
shoot. So you have two extra dice over there.
You're right.
So, just however you want to do it, I'm just telling you ahead of time.
Yeah, I'm going to take the evade.
Oh,
I'll give you a focus.
So, this now I'll do the HLC.
So red goes to me.
I have a target lock on that guy way over there.
Oh, okay.
Nothing I can do about that. Only thing I can do is change this to a crit because of Ezra because I'm stressed. So it's two crits.
Can you shoot that far?
No, I'm only that's what I'm shooting at.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can only shoot. I can't shoot that far.
All right.
And then I'll decide in a minute after the attack.
Okay, so I got one, two, three normally.
Yeah,
so I got
three,
one.
And then debris, is four. And then range three is
but
five.
Is it a turret? Do I get a...
It's not a turret. It's a main gun.
Yeah. It's a main gun.
This is a secondary weapon. This
and
is my
this
primary.
Is primary weapon. Okay.
So you'll always get that for primary.
So I get five on this.
Yeah.
That's not good odds.
And you need three.
Evade, evade.
So you take one hit.
I take one hit.
One crit. But it doesn't matter because it's so shit.
She did the damage.
All right.
And I'm going to switch my target lock because attack's over to this. Your stress has been cleared from wherever it was.
Yeah. Okay, so that's your stress.
Yeah, he does stay on.
All right, cool. All right. Roll it.
No.
See it.
There you go. Got it. Okay, now I've got it. Be fun though.
No. That was a green.
You are wrong in your estimations. That would be fun.
A barrel roll for free.
Are you back to Dallas?
Yep.
Your definition of fun is much different than his.
Yeah. Lost?
Yeah.
That's the rule.
I think his definition is some of us was sadistic.
No, that's my fault. All right.
Because it triggers off when
you're doing better than Dallas, isn't it?
Yeah.
No.
So before you
do it,
I want to walk through it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that's
what they need.
One damage.
Okay.
Okay.
I've got
the
best one. The
best one's coming down.
It'll be okay.
The best one's coming down.
What about that? But hopefully that'll work.
All right. Let's hope this does it.
Ready?
Yep.
Two forward. I'm going to clear one of my stresses, but I like to keep my stress.
So you can
the only ship in the game that likes something.
Especially this build, yeah.
The ghost?
Yeah.
Why
does it like stress?
No, because my character on it.
Ezra.
I get a crit.
Alright.
On a focus.
Then.
Oh, like,
Rack.
Yeah.
Oiken?
You're on Chernobyl.
Rack.
Chernobyl.
Obviously.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Radimir Chernobyl.
Yeah, he was responsible for the.
Oh,
yeah.
You know the Mandalorians use nukes.
Right. No, I didn't know that.
There guy goes.
Is that why Conquer Dawn is like this?
No, I don't know, but
didn't Conquer Dawn look in pieces or whatever?
Like the Conquer Dawn
like
is the plane that will damage. The Conquer Dawn, the Conquer Dawn protector from the moon.
Oh, yeah.
They're not gonna plan it. I don't know why the plan's like that.
Good and stressed.
In the old EU, did you ever play Knights of the Old Republic? I tried.
That's what I was
going to
do.
Did you
my E is locked on.
It didn't like work on here
today. You know what Rackles are?
Oh.
Why?
Yeah. Wait, did you have an E?
We share a deck.
Oh, it's on the base.
Yep. So I use mine or you?
Yeah. Right. So your Vayner.
The Rackles, they do play right now. I'm trying to kill all the Rackles on the
planet. No worries.
It didn't work.
Nice.
Well, technically it did work, but like you couldn't live on planet like ever.
And are ready? Range one.
Hey, Burfus.
Now.
I can't shoot you. That one can.
Where's the one can. He's going to hit me. He's going to hit four into my side, right? At range one.
If it's at range one, it'll be five.
Right.
Oh, my goodness.
I got to try luck on you now.
I got to change that. No, no.
Well, you can almost guarantee Dash will not be shooting you because he's target locked on the other ship.
There ain't no way.
All right, so what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to get out of Ghost's range a little bit.
No, it does have a turret for range 1 to 2.
I can cage the stress off of the recon. I can remove it from
you can break it to range 3, but I don't think you can get out of front arc.
I don't think I can get out of arc either, but at least I won't be in range 1.
Yeah, I know you're not in range 1.
And that looks like 2 there.
Easily through.
Yes.
Take another damage. Take one damage.
One dodge.
Did I use
so I'm like going to...
Stay there, you still good. Yeah, so you still got a shot if you stay there.
Yep. One.
That's range one. Am I within range one of him?
Could that be an opportunity? Yeah.
I'm stressed.
Better. Keep that one.
I'm going to go... Evade there.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So your nine goes into my dash.
Yep. And this time I get three.
That you plus your extra crit.
All right, I can shoot at
two crit hits and a crit.
That's one hit and two crits. One evade, so two crits.
So right. One shield, I think a crit.
But I don't.
I cannot roll anything on my action bar, right. But I can roll. So I get if I get hit or crit, it can get turned over. So after this turn, I have nothing on my action bar.
So two focus, so it'll be two hits.
I don't remember that card.
What is it?
Damage center, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There's only two actions except on damage. Okay, that's the one. Okay. Yeah. On damage card.
Okay, so I'll go HLC onto Zeta way out there. Get your two dice.
So you're attacking Zeta.
All right. That's a, I have a target lock on. I'm using a target lock now. And hopefully I'll get it back later.
I get three dice, don't I? He's got three.
Two.
He's got three. Three.
So it's three hits.
Three hits. Yeah. And he's about to be spaced out. Well, okay, hang on a second. I got something here. When attacking or defending, if you are stressed, which I am, reroll one or more of my focus.
Yep.
So we'll go for that. Reroll my focus result. And it's blank.
Okay. Beautiful. Okay, so you got two hits going in now.
Oh, I think I'm going. I'm going.
If it hadn't been blank!
Okay, so Chopper's on to Vader there. Target lock. Because it goes right back and then goes to crit. So two hits and two crits.
Get this off. Wow.
Right now,
so I'm rolling so bad.
Hit and two crits.
I'm taking a lot of damage in this turn.
Huh? Hit and two crits going in.
This turn, I think it's going to be it for him.
White.
The hit.
Okay, so that's the shield, and then two crits.
Here.
You got what, three health?
Okay. Yeah. Structural damage and direct hit. That's three. That's it. All right. Awesome.
Good job.
That was horrible. Of course he did.
Dang it.
He won like a...